literally ended your friendship.
Because
it's over when I leave you.
My job now.
You used to stand by that one.
Ended that friendship a million times.
I guess this one came with tears, so you felt like it was a little more serious.
I feel like somehow it was their boss speaking.
Yeah. How do you feel about him? Now that the show is over, because you said a lot about, you know, let's go out. Are you willing to sort of pursue things now that you have?
We'll see how it is.
Okay, what's the plan for Nengi? What's your plan?
Focus on my business, focus on my education, you know, just live life one step at a time, see how it goes.
Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.